He's, oh, we can make him a detective. Yeah. He's a detective. He's the new Doctor Who. Yeah, we'll make him a detective. Boom. I think we need to give him like an eye patch thing. Hang on, wait. We need to make his coat. We have to finish his coat right quick. Maybe do like a little thing like this for his neck. Yeah. Go. He's turning sideways. Maybe we should have him falling or something. I'm like drawing legs now. We'll give him a little pocket. There, that's his hoodie design. I know it's like Gucci, right? Like, it's so good. So good. it appears he has his hands down. So we'll keep it like that. Shouldn't you give him an eye patch, right? Or like one of those thingies? Those eye thingies? Yeah, there we go. Now he's a true detective. Oh, you're right. Detective. Oh crap. Wanna switch back? No. Bro. It's not working. Check. Bro, stop. Alright. Detect. Oh my goodness. What? What the heck? Detective. There we go, finally. Yeah, here we go. He's looking at a beach, like an actual one. Like it's a good one right here. See, this is he's looking in the beach. And that's the entrance right here. And he's like, whoa, that looks so cool. I wanna go there. And this is obviously made by the best artist, best painter of all time that everyone knows, Mozart.
Mozart.
See, it's his signature. That's how you know he made it. That's how you know it's legit. No, I don't want to save that garbage. I'm better than Mozart. See if we can make an animation. See, I'll do like. It's gonna take forever though. It takes me hours. How about we do like, actually I'm not even gonna use my pen. How about I do this? Do that, and then maybe I'll do like a diglet. Or maybe not. Yeah, there we go. Bam. All right. I don't want to do too much detail. Because that would be too much work to animate. Actually, I'm going to get rid of that. I'm just going to do freeform for that one. Although I could just do a curved line. It would be much easier. What? Oh no. See, this is why I hate this. That's why I'd rather do Illustrator. But I can't do Illustrator. Because my stupid trial ran out and I don't feel like buying it. Okay. Let's do this. Like that. Yo. Good enough. All right. So that's the face. Or that's like the body part, you know, the main thing right here. Now all I have to do is view, turn on onion skin. Where is it? I'm gonna duplicate. And then what should I do? Ellipse tool. Get rid of these eyes. Oh shoot. Hang on. Like this. Actually, I'm gonna do the line tool for this one. Yeah, the line tool is much easier. Alright, so I'm gonna do this and then Let's see. So it'd be from there. And make it go closer. Show you the finished product right now.